I'm playing Horizon. Well,
Oh,
I
mother, this
went
child needs
further
a
in
name
this
by which
game.
to
Like,
know her,
I haven't
that your
found
love may
that
warm
much.
her life as the
I
rising
barely went
sun warms all
and found
the
like a
earth.
couple things, and that's all.
Speak her
And like, you know
name.
how I got a new PS4, but I had to download it again, so it didn't work. So I guess I'm starting all over, and I found an opportunity to make a live stream off of it. You know, the usual.
And so her name is blessed.
So,
stop
yeah.
this at once! What have you done? I've blessed the naming of a child. Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I
the
know my duty to
the
them.
Tribe.
And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Six and a half.
Oh, that's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned. There.
No, my berries! That should be butterflies and rainbows. Left or right? I'll go right. Do they both do the same thing?
Looks tight, but I can get through. Can't climb out.
Mm-hmm. Wow, sensitivity so.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
So short.
Ross said never go in places like this.
He's
but
probably right.
I have to find a way out.
Look how unstable this place is.
Lights everywhere. How does he do this?
Check everything out. Oh, it's near.
Shape. It's connected to the door somehow. It changed color.
Rat. It's a rat. Rat to that tattoo.
Door changed color too.
How do you know?
It did it.
What's in there? Gimme. Okay. Sucks. I remember what I had to do. Keep on going.
What's that?
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me again.
I can do. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Little big man. That was strange. More dead bodies. Go talk to the dead. That's how special she is. It's like, no, we're not gonna go. Should I go this way? Like, she's telling me to go that way and just go this way. What do you think? There's something over here.
Last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a Googler's touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be mistakes she doesn't want to repeat.
Skylar.
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Shauna handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell, an exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad.
Why did they die here?
I don't know anyone.
What happened?
Anything. Anymore.
Did he shoot himself?
I mean, seriously? Record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like, I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like, I wouldn't be here, like...
Oh, and I accidentally stopped. It's fine.
And pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. Sorry. It's been a while. And, well, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
And maybe that's all I need, you know? That moment the door opened and staying there, wearing that retro weight dress. And the way he smiled. I had to look away.
He found me! Ross found me! Down here! I'm
this
coming.
Sucks, though. I wonder how I'm they coming. Died. But I'm guessing that's how we're supposed to find out.
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
So, well, I'm making a live stream. Playing some Horizon. What about you, man? Are you legit worlds? Wink, wink. Legit worlds, wink, wink.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Yeah. Gonna hunt. Little bad arrow.
Take your bow.
Bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Bow.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy.
Mm-hmm.
You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually.
I'm gonna get my fruit. Get that ugly fruit. Yeah. Can I just put like some blueberries in here and make it like one?
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines. And I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
But I don't see any more berries. How am I supposed to survive without a full pouch of berries?
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Dunna.
There. Now stay low.
Is it a one?
No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers.
Watcher.
You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Oh, another one. Let it pass. Crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it.
I see a bunny though.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Are we gonna move or are we just gonna stay in the bush? What happened?
Nothing. He just left.
Gabriel?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Well,
he had to go.
They didn't see or hear you.
Chores or later play.
Now stay okay. Close. That hurt.
I'm just making a live stream about Horizon. I just freaking started all over, so. Oh god. Might as well. So how much time?
Aloy, I'm trying to teach you.
I backed out.
Oh god, you're hella far away.
3 hours left.
Damn. What's
happening? What's happening?
How's it 3 hours?
That's what I'm saying. It went from 1 hour to 3 hours.
Put your PS4 in rest mode.
Who's
like
that?
Do something else or something like that, or watch Netflix or something like that.
Ignore him.
Yeah.
But why is he up there?
Like leaving?
Yeah.
I'll talk to you later, right?
Okay. See ya.
Are you gonna be on later?
Yeah.
He's smiling at us.
Hmm. I don't know.
Get back where you belong.
Just send me a text or something.
Okay.
Ignore him.
All right.
We're outcasts, and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like you.
Come now, let's find that herd. Follow.
Really? That's what you want me to see? I was like ahead of you and all that stuff, you slowpoke. Oh god, why is this thing circling and around and around and around right there? Okay, can I scan it? Target.
There. See them? These are called Striders.
Could we stride?
Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
Rock. No. My rock. No. Rock. You're my only friend. Oh, got you back. You're my only friend, Rock. You stay with me. Now help me break down this tree. Yeah. Help me break down this tree. Come on. See? There you go.
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away.
Aww. Really? What over you?
Their best approach by stealth.
Sounds like hitting you in the back of the head. But
we'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
Okay. That one. Okay.
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
No. I'm going this way. Okay, there's nothing to do over here. Okay, let's go. Let me send them a heal. There you go. Get that. Let's get that. Let's get that. Let's get every rock. I will have more friends. I will have more friends. The maximum amount of friends. My rock buddy. Let's go. Let's go, Rock.
Aloy.
What should your name be? Your name be...
Aloy, come now. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
I just fit throw a rock at it.
How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Okay.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
How many rocks? Oh my god, the rocks are bouncing off of you. There. You happy? Dude, so many rocks fucking in person. Wow. He said throw rock.
There. Come girl, it's safe now.
So to every rock, need to find my buddy. Here he is.
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
No, I need all my rock friends. I will have to get all my rock friends. Wait. There's an imposter. I have
Harvest
an imposter.
Harvest the kill, pay attention.
Take all.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Okay, Dad. Oh, good.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
What if I don't know how to craft
Let's
what
put
I
those
need.
Arrows to use. Follow.
He's just walking casually.
Here. Stay low in the grass and be quiet.
Tell me how to craft it. Got it. Right in the head. Nice. Wait, what?
Aloy, they heard you. Don't be so noisy this time.
But they hit him.
It's time
I hit him
to
in
make
the
your
eye.
First kill, Aloy.
What?
The Strider. One of the weaker machines. And even a weak machine can kill a hunter.
Wait, what happened?
Careless.
What happened? I shot him and he was like, oh, you don't be careless or something like that.
There are spots
what the hell's
where
happening?
It's vulnerable. Like its eye. Guess another.
monster on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Oh, there you go.
Again!
Oh, roll! Strike! Gotcha.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow,
no.
We train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Go, follow me, quick!
Wait, where? Oh. Oh. Rock, attack him. Knock him out. Oh. Come on, Charlie. Attack him. My name is Charlie now, okay? Damn it, Charlie, stop moving. Oh no, Charlie! 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 No! Charlie's right there. He's saved. He's still alive. My best friend. Oh, lucky for me. Man, Charlie's still alive. That's great. That's absolutely great. Let's go. No, Charlie. Charlie. Damn, he's like a pepper. To a freaking thing.
I can sneak through.
You will not.
But he's a dude. Yeah. Oh, my boo. Can I just make? Can I make the boo? Faggot. Took my boo. Throw me down with my boo. No, screw off. You didn't give me my boo. Let's go. Let's do this. It's badass time.
Oh no. The butcher saw me.
That was an accident. I didn't see anything. Nothing happened, guys. You didn't see anything. You did not see anything. It was all an illusion.
Do this slowly and quietly.
There you go, sir. Are you really looking at a rock? Man, you are so smart.
Can't let them see me.
Oh, I scared the hell out of me. Have to worry that about that dude. Damn, he's so far away. Hey, come to me. If I throw a rock over there, I mean, go to Charlie. No, Charlie's actually, no, that's not Charlie. It's an imposter, I forgot.
To see their paths.
Go, go, go. Oh, almost there. Better not turn around. Better not turn around. Be smart. There you go. Oh god. Look at your friend. It's gonna be an enemy. You never know. Might betray you. He's right there.
There he is. Hey!
What?
How was this? Follow me.
You just follow a little girl. You know what to do.
How are you doing this?
It's called magic. Go, 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 go.
It's possible.
Yeah, don't. You little loser.
I'm saying it's magic. Have you ever heard of it? Bam, look at that easy. Man, that guy sucks as a hunter.
So, it is no plaything.
Yeah, that's what I've been saying.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless.
What's so bad at being
Come
motherless?
Now. Back to Mother's heart.
What's the point of that?
And you.
Damn, we just got bitch slapped.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Bruh, hit him in the face.
Stay away, no mother.
Oh, you bastard. It's you, huh? Think you're cold because you hit me? Ooh, just cut that, you little bastard. Found the challenge trackway. Use insights to find a cleaver, less obvious approach. Oh man, they're gonna be everything.
Meeting. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me!
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Bastard, run. Shoot that buddy. Shoot him in the face. Man, suck. Gotta be a watch out. Whoa. Bam. Get wrecked.
Little freaking mechanical bastards. Bastards. Get wrecked.
Do this.
Rost? 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 Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Keep on moving. You smack. Oh. Knock off armor. Okay. Oh, just leveled up somehow.
Save these for the trail.
Save that. Gotta do that. Here once. Can I get my arrow back? Bastard, my arrow.
Got their attention.
Level up. Skills. Cause I got skills. I got skittles, silent strike, silent drop. Ooh, critical hit, precision. blur call. Heal. Got this thing. Learn. Learn. Oh, I'll get this.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's
because
he gone to?
Because he's not here. Because he's not trying to go with you. Because he hates us. Yeah. More roots. More healing. Bam. Bam. Gonna need everything we got.
What's he doing up there?
Oh,
he's
let's
just
go, let's go, let's go, let's
standing
go.
There. What's going on with him?
He's zoned out, God. It's so hard to think.
Aloy, you're here.
Do you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Ooh. Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
You sure?
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also gonna pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate. Something's really wrong. If you think something's wrong with him, he's wrong.
What's that girl do?
My whole life, I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days. Is until I get answers.
What's in here?
2 days, shortcut. And I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at
shortcut.
Birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Talking to Gretchen. Okay. That lady I'm supposed to talk to. See, I'm coming through this whole place, and next time I can eat like half the time. You see, now it's only telling me to go over there. See what I had to do. See? That easy. That easy, man. Oh god, no. Damn it. Climb. Climb. I thought you were a mountain climber. I thought you're like a goat. I thought you're like a mountain climbing goat. Goat Yogi is on board. I don't even see food or people or what the hell's that?
I have looked for your bounty among the rocks and the trees, but find no.
Hello, Grotta.
All mother, since I was cast out.
Oh, really?
Have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, all mother, and provide for me once more.
Don't worry, Grotta. I'll hunt your rabbits.
All mother, I hear your voice on the wind. I would count your blessings on my prayer beads, but I lost them atop the eastern overlook. My old bones are too worn to return.
So it's rabbits and your trinket you need this time. Okay, I'll find you at your camp.
Gather meats. Oh, five. That's a week's work. That's a week's work. Ugh, that's a week worth of meat. Well, kind of makes sense. 5 days a week, five meat. Yeah, makes sense. Mountain goat Yogi! Okay. Fox. Oh, there's a turkey right there. Got you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm sliding in those DMs really fast, aren't you? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's get that fox that I just shot in the back, wherever it is. Here it is. Nice. Whoa, two meat? Nice. Oh, fatty meat and bony meat. Oh, that counts. Where's that turkey at? She says she was gonna love that turkey. Boar and a fox? Raccoon. Go, 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 go. Come on, raccoon, stop running. Stop running. Gotcha, little bastard. Four. Three? Wait, fatty meat three? Oh my god, really? Give me three. Awesome. Oh no, I have three. I obtained two. Okay, let's go for that boar. Come on, mountain goat, Yogi. Ah. Ah. Damn it. Ah. Go, 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 go. Stuck, little bastard. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh, bony. A lot of meat. Go with that too. Might as well go over there. Go. I'm gonna do some side quests right now, I guess. Next I'll do the proving. Go.
Please, a word?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me, it's my daughter Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Go straight ahead over here. Remind me. Wow, did not do anything. Hiya!
The rocks is close by.
Perfect. Wait, what? Suck. Nope. I took out three of them. I'm gonna waste a lot of arrows, but it's fine. Ooh, blue. It's in here. Watch her heart, and I'm guessing, oh, machine core. I mean, another watch your heart.
Drata may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way.
Wait, what? Why am I over here? Can I shoot those birds? Guessing not. Be easy then. Oh, the shitty titties. Oh, what the hell? 360 no scopes. Let's go over here, there, here. Double jump, climb, jump. Let's get to the side, climb up. In case I miss anything. Eh. Come on, Mountain Goat Geo. Or not Geo, sorry. Mountain Goat Yogi. Gotta mountain goat the mountain goat. I hear watchers. What the hell did I just do? How do I get over here? Okay, I find that. Double jump over here. I go to the side. Oh, I see it. I'm so dumb. Go like that. Now go over here. Oh, really? Over here. Oh my god. Oh, over here. There you go. Over there. Jump right there. Jump up. Jump to the side. Jump up. Side. Jump up. Drop ledge. Oh no. Going over here. Over here. Now go up. Go over there. Side. Bam! Oh shit. Yeah, done. Oh, more meat. More meat. Where's it land though? I think it fell the way down.
Whatever they're hunting out there, it doesn't sound easy.
Who cares?
This looks promising.
Aha! Grata's prayer beads.
I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out the Meadows Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to All-Mother, she's never lonely.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'm fine. I just cross. See where I go. No, it's just straight from here? Okay. Let's quick save. Because I did so good already. A bit of this. That fire is still lit, because I'm lit. Gotta keep going. What if I get extra points if I give her extra meat? Extra for extra? What am I asking? Ooh, Mountain Goat Yogi. This is a job for Mountain Goat Yogi. Huh. Huh. Hey. Huh.
Oh, honey. Yeah. Well, it's going white.
Hi-ya. Keep on going. Attack!
There's Grata, all alone with All-Mother.
Good news, Grata. Once again, All-Mother has brought you rabbits.
I didn't even get one rabbit at all.
Try not to lose them again.
All-Mother, each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but she won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
All-Mother, I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata.
That's so funny.
For now.
All-Mother,
what did I get off that?
As I count off my years of devotion.
What did I get off of that? Nothing. Nothing. What was that?
Let me
weapons aren't any use without ammo.
Something whisper comes in the hush.
Raccoon, you're right there, huh? Got you, little bastard. With the raccoon bones. Yeah, I'm talking about. Oh, wait a minute. I remember something. Crafter capacity. Damn it. Okay. Go.
What was now that? They are old as I am. I pray for the young.
No! Charles! Charles, stop running away! Go faster. There you go. Go. Get my teammates back. Come on, guys, come back. So there you go. How do I make fire arrows then, huh?
No.
this? Grab every root and plant I possibly can. And help out in the future anyways.
Let's get on with it.
Oh, city titties. They didn't warn the dudes. I'm happy. Oh, shit. Oh, you can't hear, you can hear you fast. Think about rock. Machine kill with the rock. Talking about, that's what I'm talking about, rock kill. Oh. Who are you? Oh. You're not no one special. You're not special. Come on. Killing your own teammate, what are you doing? Another blaze, thank you for more fire arrows. Fight more dudes. No! Come on, come back to me. Hello there.
Good for an old remedy.
Talking about action. Just give me it. Give me it all. Carry capacity, resources, upgrade. Great job. No. Watch for my arrows. 5 metal? Okay. Rock, attack.
Gotta find or make ammo.
You're not running away from me now. You're wrecked. May that other reach me. Yes. I need to get all the metal shards I possibly can, don't I? Yep, I really do. Get wrecked, raccoon. That was bad. Skill? I got skill? It's gonna be great for right now. For sure. Silent shot. Who's the strider of them all? Come on, my dude. Let's go. Let's do this. Come on. I know you want to. I know you want to. Oh, shit. Just the watcher. Just the watcher. Only the watcher. Not about you. Not about you. Like the bastard. Yes, come over here. Come on, little horsey. Gosh, a bitch. What are you talking about? Get wrecked, little bastard. Oh, you shitty titty son of a bitch. Come on, turn around. I know you want to turn around. Just do it. Sleep.
Done.
And I am out. Unless you wanna fight, yeah. Oh, son of a bitch. Dude, let's go. Let's do this now. I'm gonna get that tripcaster first. Go! This is Boar Island right there. go, 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 go. Yes, get wrecked. For the rich meat.
Got one. Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
Mm-hmm. Can I craft? I will craft. Weapon arrows, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, shitty titties, this is bad. This is kind of bad.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
There you go.
Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's Heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
Why do you take the risk, trading with outcasts?
Every time you ask. If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
It's because you used to be one, isn't it?
Yeah. Got caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my shunning, I tried living back in Mother's Heart, but everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many people everywhere I turned. I like it better out here.
Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right, and good luck in the proving. Blessing of All Mother and all that.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
I hope I get more stuff wrong going over there. So I kinda do need more. Oh, wait a minute. Why is there a village over here? If I go there. Just called for it. Oh god. Oh.
Ouch. Just because I'm shunned doesn't mean I won't pass through.
Screw all you guys. I don't really care. Rada, rada. Shut up, everybody. Goodbye. It's gonna be bad. That's all I have. I don't have any more shards to use. Kill more demons. Let's kill more thingies. Oh, wait a minute. Inventory. Where's it? Here we go. Free box. Chill water. Fast travel pack. And antidote. Take all.
Really? I thought. Really?
You suck. No, right? Suck. I thought you were gonna be able to land in the water, but never mind, just land on the rock. Make the rock under the water. Perfectly fine. Oh my god! Shiner's over there. Go. If I go like that, it'll work. Oh, Jesus. Only one of you dudes. Charles, come back to me. I only need one dude, not three. Come on, look away, you little bastard. You little bastard. Business. Really? Oh,
what? No, that's fucked up. That's just fucked up.
No. She's got me fucked up. Just need to get more healing now. Somehow they hit me. Let's go. Let's go. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. You guys are still following me? Oh my gang. You guys were giving up by now.
God, I found this.
Go, 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 turkey, turkey, turkey. To get for running away from me. To get. Oh, that's okay. Running.
Aloy, you're here.
No, I'm just miles away from you. Place waypoint. There you go. Let me just save. Now let me talk to you.
You have the fire arts.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy. The law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
Mm-hmm.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
I got Odd Grata her rabbits, for which she thanked Allmother, of course.
It was Allmother working through you to bring her the rabbits.
Highly doubt it.
You always say that, but I was there and I hunted alone.
And you always say that, and so make yourself alone.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlaw trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Mm-hmm.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass, What sort of beast was that?
I don't know, but thank you for... Oh my god, 33 shards? Oh, thank you so much.
Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
How do I...
It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see.
Oh, something blue. Ooh, what the heck is that? Take that, though.
I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
There's some more stuff right here for Yoki. Oops, sorry. Got inventory. Oh no, crafting, carry capacity. Oh god damn it! Crafting, carry capacity. Arrows. Yes. Oh god, 135. Okay, should be enough. What is that? Strider, right? Everybody, help me out. Oh, Jesus. That was not worth it. That was way too much health I used. Damn it, you guys suck.
You'll do.
That's funny. Remember she said, oh, what's his name? Take, I can't pick this. Oh, rock. She was like, oh, you can't hurt the machines with the rock. And what did I killed the machine with the rock. I don't know how I did it, but did it. Just that, I'm that good, guys. I'm just that good. Killed something. Aw. There's something over there. I killed things without even using a weapon. Just the rock. It's gonna be such a pain. Imagine there's a challenge. Only use a rock to kill a watcher. Oh man, it's just gonna be such a pain. Be so annoying. Take forever too. Make it healing. Hello, who just joined my life?
I'm soon enough.
I am just grabbing some stuff right now. Why are you following me, old man? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Little bastard. Oh, you son of a... Damn it. Really? I literally just got my freaking health back. God damn it, you little bastard. Ugh, I hate this. It's annoying.
Might need that.
I got all the health again. Son of a... It's fine. I need to keep doing this. Stop following me, old man. got way too close, guys.
An entire lodge wrecked by sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
You guys can, I guess, call yourself Braves. The word brave means free to you. Yep, 19 minutes left. You're right.
How do you defeat it?
It will be for you to decide. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene.
Hey, two understand? Guys. How you guys doing?
You are on your own.
I am playing Horizon, dudes. And I am trying to get all the freaking...
Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Okay, I am honestly being a completely... Cancel. You son of a... Oh, I'm not even close to that. Damn it. Is my trip caster well? I gotta go here. Oh, you son of a... It's called the waiting game. Oh my god, I freaking hate this. It's fine. I don't even think a rock would make it. Oh god. Yo, grab this. Waiting game. Okay, that's kind of a big circle. Gotta wait a while. It's okay. It's just okay. Whoever's Viper Modez, yes, I am planning to do duos. I am guessing that's you, Francisco, so yes, I am planning to do duos. Done downloading. Just let me. Let's just do something right now. I need to beat this. See him right there. I need to throw Charles. Charles, attack! Oh god, I'm scared. Megan! There you go. Dude. Oh. Come on! You little bastard, just walk! Right there. Now walk. Bastard, yes.
I'm ready. Gotta be.
Right there. Oh, Jesus! Oh, baby, that hurt. Silent strike. And get wrecked. Oh, that was awesome. That was fast.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave,
It will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the proving. And after I'm gone.
Yeah, after he's gone.
We're finished here. Follow.
See if there's candy at the kitchen. Let me check it out. I am being
gone is past.
So I won't get in trouble.
This will be your last day in the embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
Francisco.
I understand the
you're watching my live stream, right? Just join my party.
But
join
if
my
I'm
party.
Going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I it's okay. Find it, Aloy.
Just join my party
I
right
hope
now.
You do.
Just do it. Yeah, my dude, just join the party. Just join the party.
Join I'll see you at Mother's Heart, then.
You will.
Just join the party. Oh, they are? Nice. Finally, they're working. Okay, that's great. Let's do this. And a skill point. Let me see what I could use this on. Skills. Haunted Reflections or more chance for extra resources when looting downed machines. Ooh, ammo crafter, I craft additional ammo when claim amount of resources. Ooh, use scavenger. Okay, let me save. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the video off here. Well, I hope you liked it. Leave a like down below, subscribe, comment, and hit that little bell icon. You know, just because, just no reason, just hit the little bell icon. You know, pretty good. But yeah, guys, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.